respected all teachers and my dear friends. Today is the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. So we all celebrate Teachers Day every year 5th September. Before starting, I want to say one sentence in Hindi. शिक्षक एक मोमबत्ती जैसे होते हैं, वे खुद की जान जलाकर हम विद्यार्थी का नाम रोशन करते हैं। खदीजा फॉर द सूरा।
अऊजु बिललाहि मिनश शैतानिर रजीम। बिस्मिल्लाहिर रहमानिर रहीम। इज़ा ज़ुलज़िलतिल अर्ज़ु وأخرجت الأرض أثقالها وقال الإنسان ما لها يومئذ تحدث أخبارها بأن ربك أوحى لها يومئذ يصدر الناس واشتاتا ليروا أعمالهم فمن يعمل مثقال ذرة خيرا يره ومن يعمل مثقال ذرة شرا يره. Thank you.
Now I will invite all of you raise your right hand for the pledge. Now I will invite Angel Sibi for the pledge.
Good afternoon, all my teachers. Happy Teachers Day. India is my country. All Indians are my brothers and sisters. I love my country and I am proud of its rich and varied heritage. I shall give respect to my parents, teachers, classmates, and all elders and treat everyone with courtesy. To my country and my people, I pledge my devotion. Indian will be prosperity alone, my happiness. Jai.
Labbe aati hai dua ban ke tamanna meri, zindagi shamma ki surat ho khuda. जिस तरह फूल से होती है चमन की जीनत, जिंदगी हो मेरे परिवार की सूरत या रब, इल्म की शम से हो मुझको मोहब्बत या रब, हो मेरे काम गरीबों के हिमायत करना, दर्द मंदों से सही फो से मोहब्बत करना।
Invite Angel Vagasia for the English thought of the day.
Good morning, everybody. My name is Angel Ghanshyam Vagasia. I am studying in class 3rd U. Today I am going to say thought of the day for teachers. You are not only our teacher, you are our friend, philosopher, guide, all molded into one. We will be grateful for your support. Happy Teachers Day. Thanks.
Now I will invite Riza for the Hindi thought of the day.
सुप्रभा, मेरा नाम रिजा है, मैं तीसरी कक्षा में पढ़ती हूँ। मैं आज एक हिंदी सुविचार बताने वाली हूँ। माता पिता हमें जीवन देते हैं, लेकिन हमें पढ़ाने की शक्ति सिर्फ अध्यापकों के ही होते हैं। Happy Teachers Day. Thank you.
Morning teachers and my dear friends, respected to Principal Sir and HM Ma'am. Today I am going to sing a song about Teachers Day. Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day, Happy Teachers Day to all my teachers. Happy Teachers Day. Happy Teachers Day. Happy Teachers Day to all my teachers. You are my best friend. You are my role model. You are my light of light. You are my gift from God. Happy Teachers Day. Happy Teachers Day. Happy Teachers Day to all my teachers. I love you, teacher. I praise you, teacher. I thank you, teacher, for everything. Happy Teachers Day. Happy Teachers Day. Happy Teachers Day to all my teachers. Happy Teachers Day. Thank you. Have a nice day.
नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, तामी हमारी उंगली उस टीचर को हमारा प्यार। तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। मुश्किल राहों पर गिरते उड़ते और संभालते हैं, हम तक भी जाए पर देखो वो कभी न थकते हैं। वो टीचर ही तो है जो हमारे साथ चलते हैं, हमारे साथ चलते हैं। तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। हे आग हमारे अंदर पर वो ज्योत जलाते हैं, फिर प्रेम और श्रद्धा से नया विश्वास जगाते हैं। वो टीचर ही तो है जो सच्ची राह दिखाते हैं, सच्ची राह दिखाते हैं। तो बोलो गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात परब्रह्मा तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, नन्हे से कदम लेकर जब आए पहली बार, तामी हमारी उंगली उस टीचर को हमारा प्यार। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे। धन्यवाद।
गुड मॉर्निंग टीचर्स एंड माई डियर फ्रेंड्स, रेस्पेक्टेड टू प्रिंसिपल सर एंड एचएम मैम, टुडे आई एम गोना सिंग अ सॉन्ग अबाउट टीचर्स डे। अखंड मंडलाकारम व्याप्तम येन चराचरम तत्पदम दर्शितम येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। अज्ञान तिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानांजल शलाकया चक्षुरं मिलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। गुरु ब्रह्मा गुरु विष्णु गुरु देवो महेश्वरा गुरु साक्षात् परब्रह्म तस्मै श्री गुरवे नमः। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे। थैंक यू। हैव अ नाइस डे।
I will invite Eva K. Bennett for the speech in English on teachers.
Teachers are the backbone of our society. A warm good morning to my respected class teachers, Mrs. M.C. Ashok and Nishant Khan. I wish you both a happy Teachers' Day. First of all, I would like to thank my class teachers for giving me a wonderful opportunity to speak before you on this grand occasion. Friends, today, 5th of September, on this day, we celebrate Teachers' Day every year with great joy and happiness. Actually, 5th of September is the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was an excellent teacher, first Vice President of India and second President of Indians. This day is celebrated across the country by the students to thank their teachers for their incredible support and guidance. Teaching is a very noble profession that shapes the character, caliber and future of an individual. They don't teach us subject and languages, but they also teach us good manners and life skills. They help us to improve our natural talents. They also help us to develop confidence in our life. We can't ignore their efforts. My dear teachers, I know we can't repay you for your efforts. So, at the end of my speech, I would like to say, let's recognize their efforts, dedication and hard work. And we should pay respect to them. So, once again, I wish you all a happy Teacher's Day from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Now I will invite Nurul Husna for the speech in Hindi on teachers.
Suprabhat, mere priya shikshak aur sahpathiyo, sabhi ka bahut swagat hai. मैं शिक्षक दिवस पर एक भाषण प्रस्तुत करने जा रही हूँ। बच्चे सबसे अधिक विश्वास अपने अध्यापक पर करते हैं। अध्यापक द्वारा कहा गया एक एक शब्द उनके मन में घर कर लेता है, इसलिए अध्यापकों को अपना ज्ञान सदैव ही बढ़ाते रहना चाहिए। डॉक्टर सर्वेपल्ली राधाकृष्णन जी के जन्म दिवस को अध्यापक दिवस के रूप में मनाया जाता है। ने एक बार कहा था कि योग्य अध्यापक वही है जिसके अंदर एक विद्यार्थी मौजूद रहता है। अध्यापक से हमें यह अपेक्षा रहती है कि वह जो भी बोले सही, शुद्ध और सत्य। हैप्पी टीचर्स डे। धन्यवाद।
Now I will invite Hitanshi Barut for the dance.
Music STK.
Main din bhar soch mein doobu, mera aankhon mein chaankhon na so. Tu hi mere sapno mein bas jana.
चंदा Good morning, teacher and students. My name is Maitri Bhavani. I am studying in class 3U. Today I am gonna tell one sentence about teachers. A teacher is the one who holds a hand, opens a mind and touches a heart. Happy Teacher's Day to all teachers. Thank you.
Good afternoon, everyone. My name is Bhavya Upadhyay. Today I am going to say one sentence about Teacher's Day. A teacher is a friend and guide of our life. Happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Good morning, everyone. Today is the Teacher's Day. A good teacher teaches from the heart, not from the book. Happy Teacher's Day.
My teachers are the stars who taught me how to shine. Happy Teacher's Day.
Hello, my name is Munira Mahin. I am studying 3U. Happy Teacher's Day to all my teachers. Thank you for teaching us, making our future bright. Love you and thank you. Happy Teacher's Day to all my teachers. Thank you.
Teachers day to all. Jan ma'am, Jisha ma'am, Josla ma'am, Ansi ma'am, Anshita ma'am, Shamina ma'am. I love you teachers. This is the card for you.
Good morning everyone. My name is Hitanshi Barut. Today I am going to say one sentence about Teachers Day. Shanti ka padhaya paath अज्ञान का मिटाया अंधकार गुरु ने सिखाया हमें नफरत पर विजय है प्यार हैप्पी टीचर्स डे थैंक यू
दे गाइड अस दे सपोर्ट अस दे इंस्पायर अस दे टीचर्स टुडे इज द डे टू थैंक देम एंड से हैप्पी टीचर्स डे थैंक यू
Good morning everyone. My name is Aisha Hanna. I am studying 3U class. My school name is International Indian School. Respected my teachers and my dear friends. Dear teacher, you are introduce me to myself and showed me the right way. Thanks for me who I am.
Teacher plays second most important character in our life. Happy Teacher's Day. Thank you.
Good morning all lovely students and teachers. I am your HM Sabah Khan.
Wish you all a very happy Teacher's Day. Today is the birth anniversary of Bharat Ratna recipient Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan. He was the great president, scholar, and an excellent teacher. Teacher's Day is the best way for students to express their love and respect for their teachers. We should always obey our teachers' orders and follow their advice.
Mama.
Happy Teacher's Day once again. Bye, girls.
Good morning, students. I am Eva K. Bennett. Today, I am representing as a maths teacher. Happy Teacher's Day to you all. Now, I am going to start a new topic, division. I will show you some examples. I will ask you one small question in that you will have to answer me tomorrow. There were 10 birds in one tree. Two birds sit in one branch of the tree. Then how many branches shall be there for each bird? I hope you all learn multiplication. If you all have learned the multiplication tables, it will be easy for you to answer this question. Thank you. Have a nice day.
Hello everyone. I am your EBS teacher, Aisha Anas. Today we are going to learn one of the internal organ, stomach. The stomach is located at the left side of the abdomen. Stomach receives food. Stomach temporarily storage food for 2 hours or more. Stomach digests food. I hope you all understand. Bye.
मैं आज आपकी हिंदी टीचर हूँ. Part one वह सवेरा पढ़ाने वाली हूँ. आंखें खोलो आलस त्यागो हुआ सवेरा अब तो जागो सूरज आसमान में चमका धरती का है कण कण दमका दिशा दिशा का मिटा अंधेरा धरती पर किरणों का डेरा जाग उठा है कोना कोना ठीक नहीं अब इतना सोना आंखें खोलो आलस जागो सवेरा अब तो जागो हैप्पी टीचर्स डे थैंक यू
गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स हाउ आर यू ऑल फाइन कैन वी स्टार्ट यस Now all of you take out your English grammar textbook, page number 12. Today's topic is countable and uncountable nouns. Countable nouns are the things which we can count. For example, one car, two books. Uncountable nouns. Uncountable nouns are the things which we cannot count. For example, rice, oil. Now, all of you can close your books. All of you know what's today? Yes, Teacher's Day. Dear students, today, 5th September, we are celebrating Teacher's Day. Teacher's Day is celebrated every year on 5th of September, which also marks the birth anniversary of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was an Indian philosopher and the second president of India. I am happy to hear that. It's so great to see you again. Bye-bye. See you. Have a nice day.
जन गण मन अधिनायक जय हे
भारत भाग्य विधाता पंजाब सिंध गुजरात मराठा द्राविण उत्कल बंगा विंध्य हिमाचल यमुना गंगा उच्छल जलहित तरंग
तब शुभ नामे जाहे तब शुभ आशीष माहे ताजे तब जय जा जा।